Dear Uncle Perry, as a teacher, you should know a thing or two about letters, and we thought we did too. But little did we know how hard it would be writing this one to you. To say that your life and legacy stand on their own as a testimony of God is simply an understatement. For a soul as pure as yours, there can simply be no replacement. To compare your heart to gold seems less than. We couldn't even begin to describe the fire of such a passionate man. The love you held was the epitome of Corinthians 13, and your tree was your energetic spirit that grew past great heights and stood healthier than evergreen. You were peaceful, tranquil in meditation, but still held nothing but heartfelt and steadfast dedication. You were inspirational. Seeing how you lived was beyond motivational, a man after God's own heart. You physically played the drums, but the beat you left anywhere you went was a real kick. You yourself were an adventure which showed as you were always ready for a road trip. Jappy, otherwise known as the original Vibes Master, on every stage all you brought was pure laughter. As a lot of things, you were known to many, but you will always be our Uncle Perry, our mentor, our earthly shepherd, contributing immensely to who we are today, believing in us and our abilities to shine with the opportunities that you gave. You taught us to be independent. You trained us and then sat back and marveled in our performance. You were preparing us to take charge. So right now we'll draw on the strength from those teachings, even though it's really hard. Your departure is like a dagger to the heart, but we hold dearly the memories that will never part. The strength you taught us to have is what we're pulling on today, just until we can again say, link where link up. Ray, you were the man, the legend, the soul of our team, a man with inspiring accomplishments and even more inspiring dreams. A man of many words, but at times so few. You always stole the show while capturing everyone the way you do. You're a motivator, a father, a role model, a confidant, a dream chaser, and most importantly, our center. The glue that keeps everything together with our members. Yes, I'm speaking in the present because your presence will always be here. Your laughter will always fill the room, and we will continue to hold on to your words to calm our fears. Despite the fact that we promise to keep that greatness in us and in everything that we do, it would be so much easier getting to do them with you. We're blessed to have called you the heart of our unit, and that's simply the truth. It's hard to say this, but we love and miss you, Uncle Perry. Signed, Your Utes.